Hi, and welcome to my channel, Night Wolf Travels. In this video I am introducing myself to you the viewers, and hopefully you can understand me and my channel better before I upload more of my travel stories. Please watch this video until the end and give me a chance to vibe with you and give you an idea of what my content is to be about, going forward. When you want to get creative, they always say go with your passion. So, this is what I have done. I started off with just uploading short video clips I took on my phone of various places that I have visited around the world. If you look at my channel at the first videos you will see them. They are crude and basic. But I think they are real. That is what my channel is about. Being real with no BS. I took these original videos starting in 2010 on my first real trip overseas to New York. Check out the travel story videos of this trip. Also, the actual footage I took on the adventure in New York. When taking these clips, I had no intention of uploading them to YouTube, that idea came later. I took them for personal memories of my travels, and actually forgot about them until one day I was going through some old USB sticks and came across them. Watching them brought back a lot of memories and I thought why not upload them to YouTube for other people to view. As travel is currently limited at the time of writing this because of the global pandemic, it is good to remember when travel was open and free. Hopefully one day soon we can dust off our passports again and jump onto a plane for new adventures. In the meantime, I am going to share my past travel adventures on this channel, along with some travel news and some motivational content to uplift and hopefully inspire. I will be uploading my next travel story soon, which starts in Dubai, United Arab Emirates, and then to Australia where I meet up with a friend. Then on the last leg of my trip I get my first taste of the country which is affectionately known as, the Land of Smiles, Thailand. Where I fly to Bangkok and then straight to Pattaya for my eye-opening experience. Which is not to be missed. Finishing up in the big smoke of Bangkok, then home. That trip was my first multi-country travel adventure in 2015, then after that I returned to Thailand in March 2017. This time it was for a fortnight in the tropical island of Phuket. This one was my Thai horror story. Which didn't end on the island. This story carries on when I arrive home. That one was my Thai lesson that any adventurous traveler must learn. I know many of you guys will relate to this story. A real nutcracker. Then about 6 months after my Phuket trip, I went on my longest trip to date. November 2017, I got my first taste of that South American continent, and enjoyed the company of some very beautiful Latinas. Starting in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, but with an annoying delay before getting there in Casablanca, Morocco, of which I did make some unexpected new friends. After a shorter than planned time in Brazil, I then headed to the other side of the continent to Lima, the capital city of Peru. Then on to Cusco, where I based myself to view the magical Machu Picchu, which you can check out in my video list on my channel. I had some fun and games with a couple of ladies in Peru, which makes interesting reading for sure. And then for the last country of that trip I went to sprawling metropolis that is, Mexico City, and finishing in the popular beach resort that is Cancun. Where I met a lovely Mexican Uber driver that picked me up from the airport and spent the rest of the week with me. This trip was the longest trip I have done and was the one that tested my wits the most. I think part of what makes travel special is you find things out about yourself, and what you're really made of. It's the rollercoaster of the ups and downs which tests your mettle, and where you have only yourself to rely on. The language barriers and cultural differences along with lack of sleep and jet lag thrown into the mix. Not to mention alcohol. It can be interesting times for sure. It all gives excellent experience and changes your view of the world. Living where I live currently in the United Kingdom, it no longer seems the same. Especially now that we confined to our homes in a national lockdown. I think once you get a taste for real travel, you just want more and more just like some drug. Again I am sure there is plenty of you viewing this that can relate. Please leave a comment and give me your opinions. Do you think travel changed your perspective? I know it has mine. I live in hope that we can soon get back to the old normal, and dig out the swim shorts and suntan lotion, and start browsing the internet again for hotel and flight deals. but I am also suspecting that once the pandemic is over, prices are going to skyrocket, and I predict that a massive chunk of the travel industry will not survive 2021. Countries such as Thailand are already hanging by a thread. And now the government is talking about changing the nature of their economy away from tourism, into a high-tech economy. I think it's more pie in the sky from their military-controlled government, and now they are even talking about a new tourism fee. Are they purposely trying to totally decimate their number one industry? I also plan to include some motivational and inspirational content into my channel, nothing corny, but things that resonate with me, and that I think would be helpful to you, the viewers. Then once the travel corridors open up again fully, I will be filming some on-the-scene content in my chosen destinations. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, as some of this will be covered footage and very interesting and illuminating. So, now that you have a better understanding of what my channel is about and who I am, please subscribe and support my channel. And don't forget to turn the bell icon on so you don't miss my up-and-coming travel stories. Also, if this video resonates with you, please give it a like. And if you're feeling wealthy and generous, please click on the link and buy me a beer, coffee. It would be much appreciated and would help me to create more content. Until the next time.